Today I'm in New York's Washington Heights. This is a very special day today because on the first Tuesday of August, the whole America celebrates National Night Out Against Crime. जगह पर पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट लॉ एंड एनफोर्समेंट ऑफिसर्स गेट टुगेदर इन द पार्क्स और डिफरेंट प्लेसेस विद द कम्युनिटी विद द चिल्ड्रन एंड दे सेलिब्रेटेड टुगेदर. ऑब्जेक्टिव इज गेटिंग क्लोजर टू द कम्युनिटी. हर किसी की कोशिश होती है, तुम कम्युनिटी की हेल्प तभी करोगे जब तुम कम्युनिटी के साथ एक रिलेशनशिप, एक प्यार वाला रिलेशनशिप करोगे. उनसे डरोगे नहीं और वो आपसे डरेंगे नहीं. ये है कम्युनिटी रिलेशनशिप. और ये हर साल कम्युनिटी के साथ मिलकर इवनिंग बिताते हैं. तो चलिए चलते हैं इन दिस पार्क, दिस ए प्लेग्राउंड, जहाँ पर कि पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट, कम्युनिटी के बच्चे, एडल्ट्स, एवरीबॉडी इज हियर. द रीज़न आई एम हियर टुडे बिकॉज वन ऑफ माय क्लाइंट्स रेमिटली, जो इस समय डोमिनिकन रिपब्लिकन एंड मैक्सिकन मार्केट को वॉशिंगटन हाइट्स में प्रमोट कर रहा है, तो उसके लिए मैं यहाँ आई. आई लव माई प्रोफेशन, क्योंकि इस प्रोफेशन में मुझे अलग अलग कम्युनिटी के साथ काम करने को मिलता है, उनके बारे में, उनके कल्चर के बारे में और उनके नेबरहुड में होने वाले प्रोग्राम्स के बारे में पता चलता है. तो चलिए अंदर चलते हैं और देखते हैं कि कैसे पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट इस ब्यूटिफुल इवनिंग को सेलिब्रेट कर रहा है विद द कम्युनिटी एंड द चिल्ड्रन. सो लेट्स गो इनसाइड एंड हैव सम फन.
Thank you all for coming out. We really appreciate it. I hope everyone's enjoying the festivities. This is a great opportunity for us to get together where there's no 911 call, there's no emergency. It's just an opportunity to get together and enjoy each other's company, get to know each other, and we can continue this partnership moving forward so that we can make this Washington Heights community, keep it as beautiful and keep it growing the way it's been. So we're here for you. We're here at your service. Like Haiti said, I've been here 3 weeks tomorrow, so I'm still learning a little bit about the community, but I'm very excited to get to work and continue this partnership that we have with the community. Today is a great opportunity to celebrate that partnership and to move forward and continue to make this a great community. So anything you need from us, please reach out. We're here at your service. Enjoy the rest of the festivities and have a good time, okay? Thank you.
For the children, you can come to these tables and pick up a toy. Los niños pueden ir y coger juguetes de esa mesa. So aprovechen. Tenemos aguas. We have water in the containers in the front and the back. Ice water. We also have Chick-fil-A. They have food over here.
Our community board 12, like the other 58 community boards in the city of New York, we provide service. We are the local government in the district. And we help the community to get the service from the city agencies. And also we help the city agencies bring in the complaints from the of request of services from the community. This is really our job, in between the city agencies and the community. Okay. And we help the community in getting the service they need, any repair for the street light, also for the signal, potholes, etc., etc. And also the community board, the 50 board members, they meet in committees and they pass resolution asking or suggesting the city agency to make change in policy for programs, etc., etc. One of the committee more active is the liquor license committee, the licensing committee. Every restaurant that's gonna sell alcohol in the district, they need to come to us, and we need to review and give the recommendation to the state liquor authority about that particular restaurant. And when it's renewed, is it time to address any complaint that we've received from the community, whatever could be,
what
maybe
kind
loud
of
music, well, maybe loud music, or maybe garbage, whatever, you know, people hanging out in front of the restaurant late at night. So that's one of the complaints that we may receive. Also, we have a committee that take care of the public safety, and any problem in public safety issue is discussed there and bring to the attention to the police department or the DA's office. And also, we pass a resolution recommending a change of policy, et cetera, et cetera. We have the youth and education committee dealing with the schools and so on.
So the whole New York city has these community boards
all
over.
Yes, the city charter divide the five boroughs in 59 districts.
Okay.
So in Manhattan we have 12 community boards, in the Bronx we have 12 community boards, and in Queens I think it's 20 something. It's 59 altogether. We have it in Brooklyn, we have it in Staten Island, there I believe it's 3. So you have 59 districts, and the purpose of dividing the city in 59 districts by the city charter is the using the co-terminality. Is that each district get the same service at the same time, pick up garbage pickup, police protection, DOT, et cetera, et cetera. So okay. Wherever you live, you have a community board.
So if people have some problems and they say they don't want to go to the police, they come to you and then you take them to the police have any problem.
Yes.
Immigration is the biggest problem.
Yes.
Do you work on that problem too with the community?
No, we don't deal with that in the community board.
You don't?
No.
So
no.
You take care of the community?
However, because immigration is a federal issue. Nevertheless, residents from the community that have issues with immigration, we may refer to the agencies that they help them, that they can help them, like local agencies. That's another thing that we work with, a community-based organization, and we bring the community, you know, of the resident that needs services, we bring it to the community-based organization that may help them.
Okay, you see, I learned something new. I grew up here, but didn't know that the entire New York, all five boroughs, may community ke centers hain, jahan par community help karte hain. So community boards hain, agar aapko koi problem ho, you can reach out to them. So if people want to reach out to the community board, how do you get them?
Well, our information is all over. People can go to the internet and find, you know, what is my community board, and people can find out wherever you live. You live in Brooklyn, you live in Queens, you live in Staten Island, Manhattan. You can go to the city of New York, what is my community board, and you put your address and they tell you what is the community board. In our case, community board 12 for Washington Heights and Inwood, people can reach us at 212-568-8500. 212-568-8500. And we have also a website. People can find us by putting our name, Community Board 12 Manhattan, in Google, and go to our website. In our website, we have all the resolutions we passed in the last month, all the minutes, so people can learn. Right now, we are doing in the summer an update, going back to 2000. The goal is to bring back all the resolution and put it online to the year 2000. Let's see if we're going to have the time within the term we have to go there. So we're going back, but for the last 5-7 years, we have all the minutes and resolutions that have been passed in the community board.
Very big question. Racial attacks, bias, discrimination in the neighborhood, in the schools, children are facing everywhere. If suppose my child is in school and being bullied, and I come to know, so where should I go? Except school. Sometimes school, when you go to the school, they say, no, don't worry about it, you know, we'll take care of it. But it does not, they don't take care of it because they have so much to take care of.
Yeah.
So do they come to you and you can help them?
Yeah. they might, come to us, and we make sure that we bring it to the correct agency. You know, that is a the school board. Each district have a school board, and the complaint can be brought there.
And in these community boards, if you are in like in Queens, in Richmond Hills, they have a huge Punjabi community. So these community boards have members who speak the language?
Yes. Yes, it should be people in your community board that speak the language of the resident there. It should be. In our community board, yes, we have people that speak Spanish. And the resident, because remember, the community board are composed by people who live in the area.
All right, so we were here in New York City in Washington Heights area, that is right next to Washington Bridge, George Washington Bridge. It was a great event where the District 34 Police Department gave away so many toys and gifts to the children, including bike and backpacks, which I have told you about, and they are getting a lot of food. Now they got the pizza for the children. So that is the best thing. Agar hamari country mein, India mein ya South Asia mein, kahin par bhi agar police community ke saath community affairs events kar rahi hai, if our in our country, if any police department is getting closer to the community through the community events and giving back to the community, please write in the comment, because I really want to know, because this is a great way to be part of the community, and especially children, motivating the children. बच्चों को एक motivation मिलता है कि बड़े होके हमने भी अपनी country की, अपने nation की service करनी है, सेवा करनी है. So they will get to the right path, and they will not be scared of police. Police is part of our community. They are supposed to be there to take care of us. So, agar aapke paas koi aisi achhi si story hai, please share with us. We really want to see that community relationship with the law and order department. So, I hope you enjoyed this, where we had a lot of politicians. They come here, and we heard the sergeant also. So, until we meet next time, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.